a splitter attached to the pump part, I can start lining it back up onto the car. I have to say, these Japanese cars are fairly easy to work on. I wouldn't say they're as well put together as the German ones, but they're definitely more DIY friendly. And I'm really enjoying it. Which fits quite nicely into the huge panel. After that, I'm going to separate.